And I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and first earth were passed away, and there was no more sea. And I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God, which is with men, and he will dwell with them. And there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall be any more pain, for the former things are passed away. And I saw in the right hand of him that sat on the throne a book written within, and on the backside sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof. And no man in heaven nor in earth, neither under the earth, was able to open the book, neither to look thereon. And I wept much, because no man was found worthy to open it, to read the book, neither to look thereon. And one of the elders said unto me, wept not, behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof. And I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne and of the four beasts, and in the midst of the elders of the land, as it had been slain,
seven horns and seven eyes,
which are the seven spirits of God, set forth into all the earth. And he came and took the book out of the right hand of him that sat upon the throne. And when he had taken the book, the four beasts and the four and 20 elders fell down before the Lamb, having every one of them hearts and golden vials full of odors, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sung a new song, singing, thou art worthy to take the book and to open the seals thereof, for thou wast slain and hast redeemed us, God, by thy blood out of every kindred and tongue and people and nations, and hast made us unto God kings and priests. We shall reign on the earth. And I beheld, and I heard the voice of many angels round about the throne, and the beasts and the elders, and the number of them was 10,000 times 10,000 and thousands of thousands, singing with a loud voice, worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. Every creature which is in heaven and on the earth and under the earth, and such as are in the sea, and all that are in them, here I say, blessings and honor and honor and glory and power unto him that sit upon the throne and unto the Lamb forever and ever. And the four beasts said amen, and the four beasts and 20 elders fell down and worship him that liveth forever and ever.